Today I am going to share some knowledge about this Andrographis paniculata. This Andrographis is called Bhunimba in Sanskrit. That is, the Bhu means earth and Nimba means that neem. Then it's also called Nela Bevu in Kannada. That is the earthy kind of ground level neem. So it has all the properties of neem, but it's a tiny shrub. And people who need bitters and all regularly, they don't have space for a neem tree, they can grow this. Very, very hardy, and it requires hardly any care. If you make one little bed, it will behave just like this mints and all. That new shoots will come and they'll root. Multiplying also is very easy. All you have to do is you can break away a stem, and then this first 1, 2, 3 nodes, you put it underneath the soil and let the top of it stick out. It will root in each of these nodes, and it's very fast rooting and easy to survive also. So if you come across this plant anywhere, you can just cut one or two stems, take it home and put it in a pot, it will survive. It likes a good deal of water. It can tolerate a lot of shade. This location is very shady. And it can easily fit into any little garden. Even tiny city garden, apartment gardens and all, it will grow very well. And the whole plant is used in Ayurveda. It's intensely bitter, acrid, cooling, and further, it's a laxative, anti-inflammatory, expectorant. It purifies the blood and the body and prevents diseases from coming. And it's used when there's too much of thirst, like chronic thirst, and for fevers, various types of fevers, chronic fever, intermittent fever, malaria, and for intense body heat. Then apart from that, it's also used for cough and bronchitis, and for skin diseases, deadly skin diseases like leprosy and all. It helps to slow down the wound from forming and development of the disease. And intestinal worms, both in veterinary and in human beings. And indigestion, gas, all kind of digestive troubles. Then diarrhea, dysentery, etc. So very high pitta, high body heat. For those conditions, this is an excellent home remedy. Actually, you can grow it very easily, and it is not poisonous or anything. Only thing is the intense bitterness makes it very powerful. So you should have just a little bit if needed. And it's used in lot of Ayurvedic preparations. That's the flower. It's very, very tiny. And it's a very pretty plant, so it's worth having in the garden. Now, the placement, we have placed it next to this this flowering plant, and it is quite a shady place. On the other side, that pride of Barbados is there. under that shade. So in this kind of shady location, it has done very beautifully without any care. It also doesn't get any diseases, nothing will attack it. Its intense bitterness is protecting it. And multiplication is very easy. You can grow it in large beds. If you have sprinkler and all, you can cultivate it industrially also, I mean in a bigger way. So that's a bit about this Andrographis.